The U.S. Army has been spent all of 2021 trying to create a vaccine for the coronavirus that works differently from the mRNA shots developed by Pfizer and Moderna. It's called the Spike Ferritin Nanoparticle Coronavirus Vaccine, and what's unique about it is that it would protect against future variants of coronavirus. The vaccine was developed by researchers at the Walter Reed Army Institute of Research. The Army announced that the SpFN vaccine not only elicits a potent immune response but may also provide broad protection against SARS-CoV-2 as well as other coronaviruses, including most recently Omicron variants. Last week, the Army noted that 468,459 active soldiers, a rate of 96%, had been vaccinated against the coronavirus since the Army put a mandate in place. The vaccine has been in development for nearly 2 years and the Army has only wrapped up phase 1 of human trials. But it won't be available to the general public anytime and might not even pan out.